$1,000 is equivalent for 64 an hour, and she works for 12 hours. So, what is that? That's 64. I'm just gonna do the math real quick so I can just fucking not have to deal with actually doing the math in my head. I can do the math in my head easily, but my fucking phone is freezing up in front of me. Whatever. It's like it's 64 by 12. She'll make her money back. Okay, that's viable.
That was fun.
Finished.
Be happy to.
What's next?
Okay.
Smart move.
As requested.
Shit.
As you wish.
I need more fucking alcohol quickly.
Next, please. My pleasure.
Okay, let's get everyone's fucking bullshit all the way up, plus whatever. Okay, so now, you two are gonna be making a lot of fucking money. And you please just find something. Nice, nice, nice. I guess nice, 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 nice. Fuck it, buy it all, who cares? Let's see where cake farting fits in now. Not that high, so it doesn't matter. Still not fucking viable. Or whoever's into that shit, it's not good. It sucks. Trash tier. That's a trash tier fetish right there. Actually, that's not true. These are the trash tier fetish. Surprisingly enough, we have not gotten a single chubby one. That's really odd to me. The water sports one, okay, I gotta get rid of the water sports shit then. That is worthless. But I don't have anything that can actually fucking override it that well, so I guess I'm stuck with it.
No problem.
Get your talent up too. I want everyone's talent to be at level 4 at this point, so.
Bring it on.
I'm gonna have no problem paying you all. I can say that much. Our promos are done. I'm never gonna get that achievement where I have like plus where I never go under a specific amount of drinks. And it sucks the most because like I could just not have to deal with it, but this whole no coke thing has really fucking thrown me off course.
Leave it to me.
But the fact I'm getting no coke is the worst thing ever.
Sure thing.
Not too bad.
Next, please.
Give it a shot.
Okie dokie.
$2,000. They're both very good to go in there now. If I can just get investment, I won't be able to get that investment for a while. Let's get this investment instead. Yeah, spend money to make money, as they say.
Sure thing.
Actually, get the fuck in there. Fuck it. You know what? You two can both work together to get this fucking coke.
Top that. You know I'm there.
Please, I just want coke.
Anything else?
Coke! Eat your fucking coke, it's good for you. Wow. Just eat it all up. It's good. Fuck, we haven't had that in a long time. Okay. Get the condom. Who can use this? Tiffany? You can. And you are the best one to use it, usually. And also, you can kind of go somewhere. Fuck it, go relax, I guess. Fuck it, go relax, I guess. Shit. Alright, let's invest. Oops.
All done. Leave it to me.
Now we can invest. In that, yes! Awesome, I just got it. Good. So now the last few days are going to be fucking smooth sailing in terms of that bullshit.
Sure, why not? Okay.
You can get $3,000 now. That's awesome. You can go over here and make some quick cash. That's awesome. You can go over there and rest. That's awesome. A lot of things are awesome right now.
Anything else?
Yeah, get Coke. Yes, finally, Coke. The fucking the necessity.
All done.
The mother of invention is necessity, and Coke is necessary.
That's
that. So what does that tell you, politics? Tells you that Coke's good. Fuck. I don't condone the usage of drugs. So the water sport thing just helped everyone else out now, because we actually have that, so GG.
Okay, give me something else.
Invest in that.
All right, already. All done.
What's our best thing now? Well, water sports now is, of course, very high. Squirting, only a few girls have that. Bondage, okay. So this is really good as of now. Who can use it the most? Anal squirting, those are the highest ones. Where does water sports fall by bondage? It's higher. Okay, so.
Yes.
Yes.
I could give it to her, but I'll give it to you. Oh, actually, I have like two of these things. Fuck. I could easily give it to you as well, but I want to have one girl who's dedicated simply just for fucking. Just for fucking. Actually, yeah. Just end it there. That's pretty much where I was gonna end it.
As you wish.
Like, I need someone dedicated for that, so that way I can get some easy cash. Also, the bondage thing is still fucking paying a lot, so that's good enough for me.
Sorry, you betcha.
Boy, this bondage sword does pay a lot.
How'd I do?
Oh, fuck, you're not good enough to go into another one.
Gotcha.
However you are. Probably get rid of this. Give you that.
Gosh. That's that.
And that too, because fuck it, you know.
Okey-dokey.
All right, who's the best one? Aiko, you're the best one here. Of course you are. You're the fucking.
Oh,
you're the best girl. I swear. I wish Q was playable. That'll always be the thing I will say. I think I said that almost. Almost every session, getting tongue-tied, is that I wish Q was in here. I think it'd be funny if they added DLC to this game, so it's like, oh, just buy more girls. They don't do anything, but you can just have more.
Be happy to.
And I can see a lot of people actually just getting that DLC. I mean, I would too, because I was like, oh, you know, a new CG? Then yeah, why not? It's, you know, like, it'll be worth whatever money they put towards it, I guess, if it's actually decent, but hold on, let me see this. Okay, grab that. Let's see who the new girl. Let's see how well we can use Aiko. So let's buy this, girls. Aiko, get in there.
Hey, boss.
Okay. I don't have anything to give you yet, so for the time being. I'm gonna have to toss everyone over here so they can make more money.
Give it a shot. Give it something else. All right, already.
I'm gonna have to fucking waste. I might be possibly throwing myself to the fucking dogs at this point, but we'll see how well this works.
Sure thing. Done and done. No problem.
Belly's got to get over here too, because she's been needing to. So see if I can get some good investment going on here. I'm gonna go for the productivity shit.
That it then.
That's that. Okie dokie.
Shit. Okay, that's good. Alright. So we got one of the things I need to give her, but actually I'll hold it off on one more day.
Job's done. Not too bad. I'm finished. Okay then. Top that.
Alright, let's just, I'm really just kind of fucking myself over here by not throwing people into their places yet. Let's go check our promos out now. Good. Shit, that's why I need to make more money now. So fuck it, everybody get back to work.
Smart move.
My pleasure.
Shit!
Watch me now. Guess I can do that. Anything else?
We would just run out.
Leave it to me.
What else you got?
That's that. I'll set over here. Okie dokie. Anything else? Sure thing.
Alright, what do we got? Coke? Good.
Okay.
Wait, are you addicted to fucking drinking? You totally are. Whatever. Alright, so let's give her this shit.
Then.
Check out our fans, because I got a fucking... Glasses. Good. Is cake farting about to finally make its epic comeback? I don't see it anywhere. Oh god, it made its epic comeback! That is 11% of our fans. Hey Aiko, I have this cake that's been sitting in my inventory this entire fucking time. And then have this
okay,
now.
Then.
Go make me money.
That it. Sure. Finished. Yeah.
And as usual, because if it starts paying more, I have to start dropping the ones that are below it. Because holy shit, that pays more.
That was fun.
I need more fucking shit to invest. So these last few days are gonna just basically be me buying promos at this point. Like for fit and flat chest and all this shit. Okay, maximum capacity. And also you're almost stressed out too, so go in there. You still have coke, so go over here. Alright, okay, good. Who needs more fans? Besides everyone. Actually, you know what? Nadia can use this, no problem.
I like it.
And I'll push her to the highest one now. Because she was actually pretty high without having all the items yet. Let's see. Water sports, where's water sports at currently? Wow, that hit the fucking floor. Just like, no one likes it anymore.